Better not give me food poisoning. I like how we just eat these without questioning where they come from. Anyone think to check the expiration date on this shit?